So here we are in the render page or the deliver page. What you want to do is give it a file name. I don't know, I'm just gonna give it life advice. Guys, I made this video, you can find it on my YouTube channel, but I just want to go on and show you how you can. So I'm just gonna choose a selection and just put it in there, and after that make sure you choose the format. I always go on with MP4 and H.264, and the encoder I always go on with native. You can really go on with any that you really want, that's fine with me. And guys, I want to point your eyes to subtitle settings. So this is where you can change the export settings of your subtitles. Make sure this is ticked, and you can change the format. Either you export this as a separate file or you burn it in the video. So let me assume you wanna have could be, you know, a client who wants everything burned within the video. He doesn't want a separate file. Well, that's fine, just go on with burn into video. If you want a separate file, like could be it's a YouTube video or some other file. Definitely this is a YouTube video, so you need a separate file if you want that. If you don't want that, then just go on with burn into video. And when you choose that, you don't have control over which type of file that you want to export. If you choose a separate file, then it's gonna give you an option of either choosing the format, which most times it's always SRT, or going on with any format that you really want to use. And of course include the following tracks in the export, so you have to choose that and say add to render quick, then you can render all, just as simple as that. So thank you.